it. Ooh, you know they like it. I'm so classy.
Chopper on the floor, pistol on the couch. Bullet rich, so I never had a bank account. Jack is going in.
Is you rolling? Is you rolling? Is you rolling? Is you rolling?
Bitch, I might be.
His real name is Radrick Davis, but he's known in the music industry as Gucci Mane. Police say he shot and killed a man last week. Gucci Mane's lawyer says it was all self-defense.
Rapper Gucci Mane was sent to jail today.
His real name is Radrick Davis, and today a judge ruled Davis violated the terms of his probation.
Radrick Davis wore a t-shirt emblazoned with his rap name Gucci Mane into court. He wore handcuffs on his way out. A judge revoked a year of his probation, sending the rapper straight to the Fulton County Jail.
Zaytoven.
Yo, man, it's your boy Zaytoven checking in, and you watching Exclusive Access on Rolling Out TV. Dig that.
Hi, Gucci. This is Ayana from Decatur. Like to welcome you back. We've been missing you while you've been gone, but we're excited to have you back.
What's up, Gucci? This your girl, Tiana. I just want to welcome you back. It's So Icy Entertainment.
Hell, man, live and goddamn Gucci. Free Gucci party, man. Gucci, I see you, man. Welcome back, nigga.
You know what I'm talking about, rolling out. Man, Jew Man in the building. Tesco shoulder, Sun Valley shoulder, Boulder Crest shoulder. Yeah, Ice on like a fool, Alaska and Atlanta, Jew Man in the building, though. Tesco
Gucci Mane is back on the scene after serving time behind bars. Rolling Out got the first exclusive interview with the East Atlanta rapper on his first day out.
It's your boy Gucci Mane LaFleur, So Ice Entertainment CEO, back at it, you know. Over the last year, I learned that I got to be more humble at times. I got to stay hard working, that my popularity didn't grow a lot, and I got to use it to my benefit. I think it's my responsibility to keep it going, to keep representing for people who, you know what I'm saying, came up in the hood. You really want a good time, you know what I'm saying? I want to just celebrate, just listen to some music sometimes, so I'm keep making good music for them. My biggest regret is, let me see, I got so many regrets, but you know, not to have no more regrets, that's my biggest regret. I'm just going to push on. I ain't going to regret nothing. Use everything for me. This your boy Gucci Mane LaFleur, and you watching Rolling Out TV.
Quarter pound.
Working with a chicken, you get sick.